thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. Yanmega is sent out. And now, the battle begins. A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Both corners' moves fail. Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Gallade is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A brilliant hit! It fell asleep. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A rigid shot. The red corner still can't move. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Chikorita is sent out. It fell asleep. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner still can't move. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Azurill is sent out. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That hurt. Solid hit. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Hit! A brief lull at the Coliseum. This standoff could end at any moment. Rushing blow! It went down! Chikorita is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The move can't hit the opponent. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Oh no! It attacked itself! Chikorita uses its move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It hits! Chikorita desperately holds on. It snapped out of its confusion. Golay starts to attack. Rushing blow. It went down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game.